Shock and fish, blow Keystone Dam.
You need to go slab that part,
huh? Yeah, I probably could. I could probably hit him in the head with a slab. What's the water temperature here right now? 48, a little warmer.
Big old hair dick.
No, he ain't dipped another one yet. He ain't shocked another one yet. There he is. Pound fish. They rolled quite a few that time. I saw several up on top of the water. Yeah, they did. They missed them though. They were back behind the boat, already too far away from them. He ought to hit some right in there. Yeah, he ran over him. It's too late. He's rolling on top behind him. They're going too fast. They need to slow down a little bit. Yeah, look at that. They left that one behind. He took off from one, come up right under his boat.